Hey guys, Michael Reed with Quiet One. People ask me all the time, can you charge a premium for all electric lawn service? And my answer is, well, that depends. It depends on your market. The market we're in, we don't charge a premium. We're not the most expensive, but we're not the least expensive either. We're kind of right in the middle with other landscape companies. The area we're in is not particularly, it's not an area that's particularly environmentally conscious. If you're in one of these places, some suburban area or some part of the country where, going green is much more popular, then obviously, you can charge a premium. And I'm not saying that we won't in the future, but we just don't currently. Like I said, all the benefits that come along with using electric equipment anyways, more than makes up the difference for me as far as the maintenance and just the ease of use. But like I said, if you're in some area you've got regulations or you've got some other things that are going in your favor, then obviously you can charge a premium. In fact, I had a nice gentleman from Ireland call me. He's using Mean Green equipment, and he's able to charge double what his competition can charge just because of that. And he's just in that type of market. So you're just going to have to assess your market and decide what you can do. Like I said, I will say, even if you're not able to charge a premium, just the ease of use with this equipment, the lower maintenance, it just makes everything so much nicer just to be able to use it. And for your customers, we advertise, being a, much less intrusive service. We're a lot quieter. And a lot of times our customers don't even know that we were there to service their property, even though they might be inside. So you'll just have to look at your market and determine if that's something you can get away with. If you can, by all means, charge a premium. But like I said, there's plenty of other benefits, to having an all electric business without that. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please let us know, and don't forget to like and subscribe.